Fire and Flames for two pianos. I hope you enjoy it.